Alright, welcome back, Beowulf Nation. It's I'm Beowulf, back at it with another video.
Ooh, I got a Crown Vic Police Interceptor P71. So basically, this video, I'm not going to really show any how-to, because when I looked, I kind of saw a lot of stuff on YouTube with it, but I figured just to share this. So the reason kind of why I picked up this Crown Vic P71 Ford is they can tow 4,000 pounds. So I'm actually going to be adding a tow hitch and having this as a secondary backup with pulling my jet ski trailers. And if you're not new to my main YouTube channel, I am Beowulf. That's where I do all jet ski related videos. Beowulf Nation is like everything else that's non-jet ski related. So I just got the spotlight working too. Messing around with that and got it to work, and it's a pretty clean car. Gotta figure out that it has some vinyl where it's tore up there, probably from somebody's heel. Figure out some type of center console, figure out what brand rail system this is. It came with a Pioneer radio. I added this on there because the steering wheel was pretty worn out, and I just picked that up. And then let's see, let me unlock the doors. So what else I'm going to be adding on this thing too, see what everything's hiding in here. There's like no clue. Progressive? So it must have been some insurance company thing. You're still finding stuff all throughout this. So what I did order is I ordered, hey, cool, the holes are already there. Well, I don't know if it's the same brand, but I bought the cage or the bars for the windows, and it looks like somebody, that's what these holes could be from. I don't think it's the same brand, but they slip in there, and I have dogs. Now, ideally, I'd really like to get is the canine, like the cage thing in the back, because I got four dogs, and that's the other thing. This is kind of going to be like, I don't want so far see as a daily driver, but basically I'm trying to keep my miles down on my Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT. So that's why I bought this. And it was a Charleston, South Carolina police car. I'm from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. And it's a nice car. It has 181,000 miles. So it's, you know, it's somewhat new. the person I bought it from did a window tint. It's not that good. I'm gonna go take it to the professionals. A really nice window tint on this because it's going to sit outside. This is the engine. The ride's really good. The main thing is I want to knock out all the fluid. I ordered a fuel filter that'll come tomorrow. Then I got the gasket and the filter for the transmission and all the transmission fluids. I want to flush that out. I want to flush out the differential fluid on here and new stuff. I'm going to run Royal Purple on that. I'm gonna run the factory Motorcraft on the transmission fluid. And then these ramps you can find on my Amazon store. I have an Amazon store that's amazon.com/shop/IamBeowulf. They rated for trucks and it actually works out pretty nice. Just a roll right in. It didn't take the whole hassle of jacking up each side. When you do the differential fluid change, then what I'm probably just gonna do is jack up and then make it even off of this. Most likely is I think what I'm gonna do, because you need it somewhat level with doing that, obviously, to drain it out. And what I think I'm gonna use is I got this pump that I use for the oil changes on the jet skis. I think I'm gonna be able to use that to go right through the fill plug and just siphon it all out. And then I got, which I did when I changed the differential fluid in the transfer case in my Jeep SRT, so I got this filler thing right here, and I'm just gonna use that probably to do that fluid change on the differential. But it's pretty clean. I mean, it got this door that's, you know, I mean, my idea with this whole car, it's not gonna be perfect. It was a previous police car, and it gives all the patina, like, and it gets dents and stuff. I think it just gives it character. I mean, it's, everybody's different how they want a vehicle. Even there's dents here and there. It's not a big deal. Maybe down the road, I want to paint it black or something. I think the person said too, when he pulled up one of these, there was a hole behind there. So I don't know, I have to figure that out. Maybe go to the junkyard and get a different door or something. I don't know. It's not like a rush to do stuff, and I figured there's other ways to fix it instead of just going by the door. I want to do a lot of stuff on a budget on this thing and not going super crazy. I did order spark plugs and new coil packs to put in here, and then what I'm actually getting ready to do right now is change the oil. I'm going to run a Canon oil filter in this, and then I got the Royal Purple oil. It sounds really good. And I'm going to run that in there. I'm going to check other stuff too, like the coolant and stuff. Yeah, so basically it's going through this whole vehicle, figuring out everything it needs. I was missing the cap there, and actually I had it for wires and stuff, and worked out putting it right on there. But the main goal is to just make sure everything is working in this vehicle. And then, clean out the brake fluid. There's two ways you could do that. It's just completely bleed out the system, or another way of doing it is just, again, siphon it out and just adding it in. You can do it both ways with that. When I had a race car, that's sometimes what we do. It's not probably the best thing to do, but it does do the job. And it's a nice car. That's the power steering. So it's just everything. The biggest thing important to do is checking all the fluids and getting all of that working. And then but yeah, this is my P71 Ford Crown Vic Victoria. You know, I'll kind of show you guys what's all going on. I'm not going to show really how to like change the oil and all that. There's videos out there, and it's pretty, if you got a vehicle like this, I'm pretty positive you guys all know how to do stuff like that. So I'd say this is more like about the whole ownership. I don't want to be duplicating what other people have done, but yeah, welcome. So I changed the oil on it, put the Royal Purple in, Canon oil filter. And you can't really see much here, it's dark. But I changed that. I picked up these LED headlight bulbs. These are getting to on my Amazon store. And let's try these out and get them a little bit brighter, make it a little bit more modern. And these just plug and play and boom. So, self-explanatory, you just put it in there, plug it up, got LED headlights. And a lot better than these halogens. Yeah, see, well, I'm technically pointing at my neighbor's house. But, yeah, you know that these things are going to be a lot brighter. All right, so I'm going to go show you guys what it looks like with the new LED headlights driving around. And it's some air in the tires, too. Finishing off with some Punisher wheel stem caps. Yeah, so it's getting all there. And, it definitely feels a lot different. It's hard to tell. I got really bright LED lights in my garage, but starts right up, runs like a champ. I think this gives you guys a little bit of just seeing how bright they are. Pretty impressive. I hit on the, that's with the high beams on, low beams, high beams. A lot brighter than the factory stuff. We can do a comparison too. This is, that's with a spotlight. Spotlight off. So definitely, I've seen on eBay, there's like a, you can upgrade this police light with a LED one that plugs right in. Definitely gonna be thinking about doing that. But man, this thing's a lot of fun. Definitely, if you're wanting to get a second car, or a main car, or whatever, it's a Crown Vic, man. I'd like to get a second one, to be honest. Look at this. Spotlight, the headlights, man. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. So if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. Also check out my second, or my main channel, I Am Beowulf.
I was talking about, it's all this cool stuff. Jet skis, stand up jet ski, and this is my Jeep 1800R all done up. And then my Jeep SRT, which is now SWAT. The Vic is there.
And the Chiefs back in the other garage.
Also, I have some merch store. It's imbeowulf.com. Like I said, the Amazon store, amazon.com/shop/imbeowulf. Hopefully you guys like watching some of this Crown Vic stuff. I'll make more videos with that, more videos with my Jeep SRT. And also too, I have a Doberman Pinscher and a Bull Terrier puppy. Do a lot more videos with them. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, Beowulf Nation.